Hey family, welcome to Blessed and Highly Flavored. Thank you again for joining me. Today we are making lemon bars, my sister Alane's famous lemon bars. Every time I make these, everybody keeps asking me, how do you do it? What's the ingredients? We're making triple the batch today because it's my dad's birthday and he loves these. So join with me today and I'll show you how to make them. Come on.
So today we're actually going to make triple the recipe just because I'm making a lot. So just follow the directions down at the bottom and you should be good just to make one tray of these delicious lemon bars. So the first thing you're going to do is melt the butter. We're going to make the first layer, which is the crust. And I already went ahead and mixed the flour and the powdered sugar together. And now I'm going to mix it with the melted butter. This is a basic shortbread cookie recipe. That's the first layer. Just go ahead and mix that really, really good. If you have a baking tool like the one I'm about to use, use it, or you can use your hands, whichever you prefer. All right. So in a baking dish, go ahead and just evenly distribute the shortbread mixture. It's about 1/4 to half an inch thickness. Just kind of pat it down. Kind of makes me look like I have a manicure because of the butter. So the second thing you're gonna do is go ahead and just use a fork and kind of just make holes throughout the whole entire cookie because it's gonna actually help with it not cracking. So in an oven at 350 degrees, cook it for 10 minutes. I'm sorry, 20 minutes. So the second thing is the cream cheese mixture. Go ahead and microwave the cream cheese for 1 minute so that it softens up, and then go ahead and mix in your vanilla. Now go ahead and add the powdered sugar. Mix that in well. Looks good. Now out of the oven, let's go ahead and pull out our shortbread mixture out. And we're gonna just layer this out evenly on top of the shortbread and kind of like you would icing a cake. Make sure you get all the edges. All right, back into the oven. Same degrees, 350 for 5 minutes. This is just gonna set the cream cheese so that it doesn't melt when you add the next layer. So this is the last layer. It's obviously the lemon layer. This is basically flour, baking powder, eggs, and sugar. And of course, lemon. If you have fresh lemon juice, that's great. If you have bottled, it's fine as well. So again, I'm tripling this batch. So, you know, you're probably gonna do this later on down the end of the road because people are gonna love this. You know, people have told me that they wanna slap me because I bring this to parties and things like that. So that's how good it is. Just use a hand mixer and mix this really good. All right, out of the oven. And go ahead and mix it again right before you pour it over because a film kind of sets to the top and you want everything to be mixed in well. And just ladle it in. Back into the oven, 350 for 20 to 25 minutes until the top is golden brown. And bam, there it goes. Lemon bars. And you just want to cut them into little, you know, bars, little squares, like so. You can see the layers there, the shortbread, the cream cheese, and the lemon. Oh man, this is good. So again, thank you for joining me. I know you're going to love this. If you don't like this, come see me. I'll give you a refund. All right, now take care. God bless. Thanks for joining me on Blessed and Highly Flavored.